Everypony, Eizen the Broniac here, along with my lovely co-host, as always, Fluttershy. And she is just so excited. I mean, technically, yes. At the time I'm recording this, it's about an hour left until Christmas is officially over. But it is still Christmas, damn it. So I say, if we have time to celebrate, we shall celebrate. So, with that said, obviously, this gives me a chance to do some personal reactions. Now, one thing you might have noticed about me, I am a huge fan of music. And growing up, I loved listening to songs by Weird Al. But of course, as we all know, Weird Al kind of got us started from Dr. Demento. And growing up, I used to have a Dr. Demento Christmas tape that was full of a bunch of hilarious but still entertaining songs. Stuff like Spike Jones and a City Slicker singing All I Want for Christmas is My Two Front Teeth, Green Christmas, and that's Christmas with dollar signs replacing S's, Elmo and Patsy, Grandma Got Run Over by a Reindeer, let's see, Buchanan and Goodman with Santa and the Satellite, Parts 1 and 2, Getting Nothing for Christmas, the Three Stooges singing Wreck the Halls, what else is there? Because I know there's more, there's definitely more. Oh, how could I forget? Yogi, Your Guessin's I Yust Go Nuts at Christmas, and yes, the Y for Yust is intentional. But I think probably one of my favorite songs has to be Alan Sherman's The 12 Gifts of Christmas. So, to start this off, I am going to be reacting to two of those kinds of videos. First off, from It's a Pony Kind of Christmas, it's Pinkie Pie singing The 12 Days of Pony Christmas. And then, right after that, we are going to Tridashie's, oh no, I'm thinking of a different type of thing. I'm doing this in different orders, if you can not tell. It's still Pinkie Pie singing The 12 Days of Christmas. Then it's Tridashie's The 12 Days of Pony Christmas. And then going right back to It's a Pony Kind of Christmas, we have Fluttershy singing Silent Night for us. Because, you know, any type of Christmas thing, it has to end with Silent Night. I mean, it's a given. But with that said, I've rambled on for long enough. Let's actually get to this. This is Pinkie Pie singing It's a Pony Kind of Christmas, The 12 Days of Christmas. So with that said, in 3, 2, 1, let's get started. And of course, by
singing on the first day of Christmas, my two friends gave to me a big bowl of ravioli.
Ravioli? What?
Christmas, my two friends gave to me two party cannons and a big bowl of ravioli.
Well, you can't have a party without party cannons. That's just a given.
Three chocolate cupcakes, two party cannons, and a big bowl of ravioli.
Hopefully, it's not the burnt kind of cupcakes, because I'm not sure if everypony would love that, you know.
Four pink balloons, three
especially if Pinkie Pie is defying gravity. That's the important part.
On the fifth day of
here
Christmas,
we go, number five. Of course, it's the five cherry chungas. Yum! Ooh, picking up the pace, I love that.
On the sixth day of Christmas, my two friends gave to me six streamers streaming five cherry chungas.
Six streamers streaming, so I'll go with that.
Four pink balloons, three cupcakes, two party cannons, and a big bowl of ravioli. On the seventh day of Christmas, my two friends gave to me
seven rocks are rolling. Of course, because let's not forget she grew up on a rock farm.
Four big balloons, three cupcakes, two party cannons, and a big bowl of ravioli. On the eighth day of Christmas, my true friend came to me. Eight clowns are clowning.
Cherry chungas.
Four pink balloons, three cupcakes, two party cannons, and a big bowl of ravioli. On the ninth day of Christmas, my true friend came to me. Nine drums are drumming, eight clowns are drumming, seven rocks are rolling,
not 12 drummers drumming. 9 drums, all a drummer. 4 pinball balloons, 3 cupcakes, 2 party cannons, and a big bowl of ravioli.
On the 10th,
it's like I already know the song. Right there.
10 gifts for gummy bears.
10 gifts? Of course there'd be 10 gifts. I love this song so much. Cupcakes, 2 party cannons, and a big bowl of ravioli. There's still 2 more.
On the 11th day of Christmas, my true friends gave to me 11 rubber chickens, 10 gifts for gummy, 9 drums of drumming, 8 drums of clowning, 7 bottles of water, 6 drinks of water, 5
cherry tangas, 4 pink balloons, 3 cupcakes, 2 party cannons, and a big bowl of ravioli. Here we go, last one.
On the 12th day of Christmas, my true friends gave to me 12 candy apples, 11 rubber chickens, 10 gifts for gummy, 9 drums of drumming, 7 bottles of water, 6 drinks of water, 5 cherry tangas.
Wow.
4 pink balloons, 3 cupcakes, 2 party cannons, and a big bowl of ravioli.
Whee! Whee! Wow, that was actually pretty cool. I love that one. Yeah, that, wow. Okay, but now we should probably get to the next one, the 12 Days of Pony Christmas. So, with that said, 3, 2, 1, let's jump right into it. Auto-tune is
always. On the first day of Christmas, my little pony,
of course, it's evening with Princess Twilight. Why not? Two Earth ponies. Okay. Three Pegasi. Okay. We have Earth ponies. We have Pegasi. We need unicorns. And, of course, alicorns, damn it. Because they matter. Ponies in an evening with Princess Twilight. On the 5th day of Christmas, my pony ponies gave. Aww, that's a good one. Pegasi, 2 Earth ponies in an evening with Princess Twilight. Okay, what about 6? Ponies gave. 5 best friends. 4 unicorns, 3 Pegasi, 2 Earth ponies, and an evening with Princess Twilight. On the 7th day of Christmas, my little ponies gave
7
remedy books. That was very unique. Even party cans is a bit random, but it's Pinkie Pie. You expect that to be random. With Princess Twilight. Christmas, my little ponies gave 5 best friends, 4 unicorns, 3 Pegasi, 2 Earth ponies, and an evening with Princess Twilight. On the 9th day of Christmas, my little ponies gave 5 best friends. 4 unicorns, 3 Pegasi, 2 Earth ponies, and an evening with Princess Twilight. What about 10? My little ponies gave 9 beautiful, 10 beautiful gems. Let's be specific here. 5 best friends. 4 unicorns, 3 Pegasi, 2 Earth ponies, and an evening with Princess Twilight. On the 11th day of Christmas, my Earth ponies gave
11 apple trees and few.
Oh, 11 apple trees. I'll go with that. Yeah.
7 remedy books, 6 candidates,
5 best friends. 4 unicorns, 3 Pegasi, 2 Earth ponies, and an evening with Princess Twilight. Here we go, 12. My little ponies gave 12 ponies. I would have to memorize this in order to get
Fairies and an evening with Princess Twilight.
Woo! And a happy holidays to you too, Tridashie. Woo! Wow, that was a good one. Again, that's just another good one. I have it to give it to them. It was just that good. And I almost feel like, I don't know. I think what I'll do is, in a description of this video, I actually did my own little version of the 12 Days of Christmas, but I'll give you just a taste of what it is. Let's see. Why don't we start where else with number 5. On the 5th day of Christmas, Pinkie Pie gave to me louder, yay, 4 pony princess, 3 kingdom or crusaders, 2 pony babies, and Discord voiced by John Delancey. You know, something like that. But I can put the whole thing in the video description, you know, just so we can save some time there. But anyway, it has been a fun loving experience. But of course, as the day / evening comes to a close, Christmas is almost over, so we have to end it sooner or later. So why not? I got a lyrical version for us, so please, would every pony who is watching this video please rise, so we can be with Fluttershy and sing Silent Night in 3, 2, 1.
Silent night, starry night, all is calm, all is bright, round the forest, parents and young, gentle creatures everyone, home in burrows deep, home in their burrows deep. Silent night, starry night, snowfalls paint the meadows white, huddle close to keep family warm, tomorrow's dawn will bring Christmas morn. Now the day is done,
beautiful song to end on, and a beautiful pony to help end that note on. What do you think about that, Fluttershy?
Hush now, quiet now, it's time to lay your sleepy head. Hush now, quiet now, it's time to lay your sleepy head. Hush now, quiet now, it's time to go to bed.
sorry, don't plan these things out. They just happen. They just happen. But in a serious note, that was beautiful, Fluttershy. Thank you. That is absolutely the most perfect note to end on, both in and out of song. It has been a lovely day, a lovely evening. With that said, this has been Fluttershy, of course, and Eizen the Broniac saying thank you for watching. I hope you'll continue to watch my videos up until the end of this year, and also into the next year, 2017. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, Happy Hanukkah, Happy Kwanzaa, whatever holiday it is, Happy Holidays from all of us here at Organized Chaos to all of you. Good night, everypony, and Godspeed.